At noon, the Jackson City Council has a new president. Just a few hours ago, the council selected Aaron Banks of Ward 6 to be their new leader. Councilwoman Angelique Lee of Ward 2 was selected to be the vice president. Councilman Ashby Foote of Ward 1 had previously served as the city council president.